friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Conditions absolutely perfect for this match.
Fantastic conditions for afternoon football. Both teams love playing on a dry track, and I expect to see the ball pushed wide more than you normally would. The wingers are going to be kept busy. That means defence is really going to be the key today, and I'm really looking forward to this.
Well, that's the feeling of a lot of people, that we're going to see some bright open attack. A lot of speed out wide across both teams here, so there is plenty to anticipate and to look forward to. Play begins, the kickoff, we're underway. Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back, showing plenty of speed. He's got momentum.
One, release.
Griffin.
Hill.
That's four.
Holland at 10.
Martin. That's a long pass.
He's held there. Clear him.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Griffin tries his luck with a kick. Evades that tackle. Ada driving Hill forwards.
That's one.
That is strong. Corrella, he gallops over the 20-metre line.
He's held there. Held two.
Hippy.
Held three, back with me.
Four.
He's held there.
That's the fourth.
Move.
Four. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. They force him
one,
back.
Release.
Charges at the defense. Hill. With momentum.
Right, he's tackle one.
Ford feeds the short ball. Plenty of determination in that run.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Ada. Driven back.
Three, markers lock in.
Marion. My word, that's a good
Hill
tackle.
Get back.
There's the fourth tackle.
Hill.
Corrella. He finds the accelerator. And the pass has been hijacked. Big Ant get a free life, and a prime
up
scoring
now
opportunity
one
goes
release
begging. Mujali.
Oh, that's your second.
Barnstorming run.
He's held there. Three hands away.
His shadow can't keep up with him.
Hill. Let him out.
Still a couple that's of tackles up their sleeve off here. To get his teammates.
He's held there.
Move. Just one to go in the set. Launches a kick. Nuggety.
Release.
Gobbles him up.
Hill.
Dennis. Curry. Carrying defenders with him.
Two.
Wow.
Hands away.
Hoya. Carrying
three
defenders with him.
Hill.
They've stunned him. Four. Explodes through the tackle.
Four.
Four.
Move. He's held there.
Hoya. Powers through the defense.
Hill.
Good tackle.
Hill.
Four. punts it. Good burst, this one. Nice step.
That's
finally
one.
Taken Move. Down.
He's held there.
Knocks him off his feet. Good skill. And offload. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two.
Have a go at him. Sidestep. Out in spaces.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Doolin. Hasn't he got some pace?
Held. Move it.
Ref says four. Doolin. Powers forward.
He's held there. Let
Fifth
him
tackle.
Go.
Let's see what they can come up with. Good ball. Doolin. The torpedo bomb. Look out. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball.
No.
A try-saving tackle from him.
Big Ant.
Corella. He surges forward. Great strength.
Clear him now. One. Release.
Marion. Good burst, this one. Driving forward. Taken
That's
to ground,
second.
But not before he's had a good run.
Three.
Wrapped up. No
Back to
way
ten.
Through. Marion. Blocks
Four.
His run.
Get back.
Still
Look
a couple
at me.
Of tackles left here. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Plays the ball on the 40-meter line. That's
Marcus
tackle five.
In.
Punting. Charges up and through a tackle. Good burst, this one. Clear of another tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
Miller with momentum, proving a handful. Smith, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Just short of the halfway line.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward.
Hands off.
Well, that's a forward pass. Model lays it off.
One. Release. Hill.
Marion.
He's held there. Hill. Two.
Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke? Surges
right,
forward in the tackle. He's got momentum. Still going. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Marion flicks a short pass. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops a pass. Ford kicks this very high. And they've managed to get to the ball off the left foot. Big Ant have been effective and have completed three from four. Coach should be well pleased with that. Tiatia up and over the 10-meter line.
One, release.
Oh dear, that was forward. He'll be absolutely furious with himself there, and rightly so. I don't know if they'll survive this next set of six. Morrill, look at the acceleration. And
right.
Down he
goes.
He's
tackle one. He's held there. Get off him.
They'll break up the defence. A short pass. Ford.
Held. Stop him now.
He'll have to play the ball
That's
after that
second.
Tackle. Flicks a short pass. Ford.
Three.
Well,
Back
well, well. He's over the line. But I don't know whether they're going to give this a try. Will be happy with that decision. Receives the pass. Corella. Two-man tackle. Very effective. Probing for holes, but no way through. Quick with the pass. Marion. He surges forward.
Get the last.
Big
Ant
are
in.
Over the line, and Eddie didn't see it, and I don't know. loops it over the top. Ford with a kick so high it'll come down tomorrow. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball.
That's
one. Ouch. Move. Ouch. No. They force him back. That's tackle one. Miller.
Two on the kick going. He's held there.
Martin.
Three. Hands away. Held.
Saunders surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. We reach tackle number four. Martin. Miller powers forward. This is good.
Fifth and last.
Griffin gathers it.
He's held that.
Big end. Looking to send his man through a hole.
Right, 30 meters out. One.
Out in the open space. Finds support. Surges forward in the tackle. Two defenders, and he's down. Robin, Eddie, look at him accelerate. Swapped in the tackle. A pair of defenders there. Mika. Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here. Holding up a short pass.
Hill. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Fires out a pass. Marion. Fine. Doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go. One. Release.
Martin flicks the ball inside.
Hill. Move it. Two, hands away.
Harlock. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Doolin, that's the halftime hooter. Wow, driven back in the tackle. And that brings us to an end of the first half. It's close going to the break. Eddie, what did you think?
A very good half. Both coaches will be wanting their players to stick to the main game plan. But
plenty of depth to that kickoff.
And he's right in position to field the kick.
Held. One. Release. He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Forward. Mika with momentum.
Held. Three. Hands away.
Forward. He's caught by the defense.
Get back. Look at me.
The attack coming in waves.
Clear him now.
Looking for the flanks with that pass. Flawed in that tackle.
Oh, hell. Let him go.
Forward. Puts boot to ball. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Hey, twinkle toes. Right.
He's proving elusive.
It's a clever pass. Griffin. I think they've got the numbers. Where did that pass come from?
Three.
Great offload. Griffin puts him away. Shows us his pace now. Driving forwards. That is strong. There's the fourth tackle. Slips in the short one. Just one to go on the set. The punt. Great step. Ada carrying defenders with him.
He's held there.
No respect for ball security. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle.
Get up. That's one. Move.
That is his way through that tackle.
He's held there. Two.
Which way did he go? Great step.
In open pasture now. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. That tackle has saved a try. Wolford goes himself. That's commanding plenty of respect from two defenders. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. I think he knew where that one went. The ball's been turned over. Support is there. Superb tackle. That's tackle number one.
Inside their own 20-meter line. Four.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Marion
feeds the short ball. Past the 30-meter mark.
Held.
That is tackle number four completed.
Move.
Four. Cutting out his teammates.
Two defenders put an end to his run.
Tackle number five. Four has the job of putting in the punt. Nice step. And back over the goal line he goes. They bring him down. With a quick pass. Powers forward.
He's held there. Two on the kick going.
Miller. Just short of the 40.
Hands away. Hill. Up now.
Martin. Miller. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. On play number four. Griffin.
Hill. Off him now. Hill. Five.
And they've managed to get to the ball.
He's held that.
It's a changeover. Mika, across the paddock he goes. Driving forward. Three is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Sprinting. He surges forward. Great strength. Darting along. Marion with momentum. Proving a handful. Ford delivering the short ball. Fooling the defence with that step. Breaks the defence. Morrill carrying defenders with him. Big Ant are looking shaky. Passes short. Heppy.
Referee
signifies fifth tackle. Loops it over the top.
Corella tries his luck with a bomb. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch. Explodes through the tackle.
Tackle one. Martin.
Wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Doolin. Good tackle.
He's held three. He's held there. Held.
We reach that's play number four.
Hands off.
Doolin. Push back in the
five.
Tackle.
Hold.
Five tackles. Martin hunts it. Showing plenty of speed. Ada surges forward in the tackle.
Move. That's one. Move.
Spreads it wide. Ada. Caught by two defenders. Dennis.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
He's got momentum. Still going.
Ada. Jumping along. Charges up and through a tackle.
He runs through another.
Ada. Powers forward. This is good.
Big Ant are looking dangerous here.
Corella. He finds open pasture. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Glennis. The torpedo bomb. Look out. Smith. Under the bomb and cool under pressure.
Surges forward. Great strength.
One. Release.
Morrill.
Held. Two. Hands away.
pushes forward. Collected in the tackle. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard.
He heads east.
Corella.
He's held there. Let him go. Let him go. Five. Markers lock in.
Loops it over the top. Ford. There's pressure on this kick. What a step.
Sorry, Vossi, but it's try time. He scored the try.
The wait is over. Morrill comes up with a first try of the match for Big Ant.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
There's an attempt. It off to the left.
Oh, don't you love a close contest? This has been really entertaining, Andrew.
Big Ant lead 4-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Hill, that's one. Move!
With a pass. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Four.
Hill, three.
Slips in the short one.
He's held there.
He reached tackle number four. Forward. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles.
This is what I like to see. Went for the riskier play instead of trying to drive it further downfield. And they've got the perfect result.
Restarting play from the 20. He's got momentum. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Gets the ball. Bentley. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. They have stunned him. Big Ant holding up well. No way through for Big Ant. Lovely pass. Ford. Shut down. That is good defense there. This time it's a short pass. Bentley. Unable to mobilize. That's good defending. Snappy pass. Curran. It's still on. That's tackle five. Loops a pass. Here's the player caught offside.
Oh no. Not the time to be giving away cheap penalties.
We'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. Over the sideline it goes. Wolford. He starts the play with a tap. Doolan.
He's held there. One. Release.
Sends the attack wide. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't.
Two.
Classic tackle. Wolford. Saunders surges forward in the tackle.
Three, markers lock in.
Doolan. Miller with momentum. Big Ant on the charge. Saunders. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Fifth and last.
Lays it off. Doolan.
It's a turnover of possession.
Unstoppable. Breaks through the defense.
That, folks, is the full times.
Driving forwards. That is strong. And that is it.
It's a shame a game like that had to end. Eddie, what did you think?
Big Ant showed up and got the result they were after. They stuck to the game plan, and it was a very good performance on their part. Their opponents, well, maybe a little complacent. It'll be interesting to see what their coach's assessment is when he fronts up to the media.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say ta-ta. We'll be back next time with more Rugby League.